So I've pulled the pot out of the wah assembly. This is the dry signal. This is the effective. Now, if you can tell as I'm turning it, it's splatty and it cuts out a lot. So I don't know what's causing that, unless it's just a bad pot. Now, these might be hard to find, I don't know. They're like stacked AB pots, is what they're called. So let me know what you think.